who are good in English.
Don't
listen to your friends, those are same level to you.
Then you cannot learn, cannot improve.
You don't know, you don't learn anything. So I say the best thing is to listen to the radio. TV, series, all those English people, they speak English. So you see, they watch movie, the American movie, or you listen to them. But I believe first you don't understand. You keep listening until one day you can understand.
True.
Then you are good. So by then, when you know you can listen what they talk, then you try to understand. Listen carefully. How they use their tenses. Okay? So they are talking, for the past, for the present,
future.
For the future. So these are all the tenses that you should know. So when you speak, people can understand what are you trying to tell people. You don't tell about yesterday's story, but but telling me is for tomorrow's story.
The tenses like is where people get confused.
I also don't know whether that you're telling the yesterday's story. It seems that you're telling me this thing is coming.
Already
to be
going,
happen. But we don't know.
Yeah, because the tenses
already happened, not to be happen. So when the tenses is different, then the words is also different.
Yes.
The pronunciation is important. So if you can't pronounce nicely, people also cannot capture.
True.
You see, there are many things. Suddenly you say something like fat.
Fat.
What fat?
Fat, there's no past tense, ma.
So fat, some they cannot pronounce correctly. F-A-X is facts.
Oh, facts,
F-A-X-E-D is facts.
Facts,
already. Okay?
The pronunciation.
F-A-B, the sabun.
Fat.
F-A-T is gamon.
Fat,
Fat, ma.
Yes.
Oh, it's the fat, ma.
Yeah.
So you
your
say fat,
pronunciation.
Fat, la. So you know it's what you want to
call.
But those people who are good in English, they get confused.
Yeah.
Because they know more words
than you.
No, there are more meanings of
yes.
words.
Yes. True.
So you have to be very clear.
Your pronunciation.
The pronunciation is very important.
Very true.
The MSCD. This is a fact. So what are you trying to tell me, please? So that you have to be very...
Your T, your D, your S.
I prefer go to Jalan
India. I told just now at the roundabout that I thought that mine lah. I don't want to kacau you.
This bus today no good lah. Why dropping?
School open today already ah. Back to school. Kumpulan A lah.
The home for student
ah. Primary school also.
Oh yeah.
Primary school also back ready. Primary school, secondary school, all back. But kumpulan A just go this week, and then next week kumpulan B. And then the
third
week.
How do they separate in kumpulan A and B?
Okay, your name list in your class. Usually it's alphabetical order. You got 32 students in one class. That means your number 1 until 16 is A group. Then 17 to 32 will be B group. Like my standard 6 girl, her class, the name list, they do according to your gender. So first all boys' names and then all girls' names. So they mix lah for the kumpulan A, they take half of the boys and then half of the girls. Kumpulan B, the bottom half, boy and girl.
That means followed by the alphabet. And then the first 16 alphabet, boys, and then another is the girls
lah
for group A, and then the another 16 the group B lah.
If for co-ed school lah. International school, no kumpulan, no group A, group B. All go
together.
All go back.
So good. Why don't stay? Wait, thank God. Give me lah.
Wait lah, Eddie. I strike the lottery. I buy for you lah, Eddie. you choose lah.
But that time, don't have energy to sapul lantai ah.
I get the live-in mate for you lah.
Oh yo, thank you so much.
I told Alana so, but I get the lottery and buy a whole restaurant for her lah. She sit at the counter and have give orders. Hey, 24th Christmas, we doing the Christmas Eve dinner, Alan shop, you please come.
24th?
Christmas Eve.
Okay.
Got turkey lah. Then Alan doing the steamboat lah.
Oh. But I don't know whether I'm free or not by that time.
If you're free, you drop in lah, at night only.
So the party will last until what time?
I must be after midnight lah. Because they say, I this year only joined that group mah, because of lockdown. You know, I always sit alone one. Oh. I don't talk to them one. I always have my own table. Then because the lockdown, and then go and then get to know them. And then talk to them. Then they say now I'm one of their member lah. So since I celebrate Christmas, they say they also celebrate lah. The day Deepavali, we did.
Then the Deepavali, they want the they want the multi friend, the Indian guy
The jungle one
Jungle and
Nisai.
The Bota.
Bota one
Bota is the jungle lah.
Yes.
And then the other one, the talking always gosok the perut.
A lot of them never don't come ready.
Why
They don't like multi ready.
Oh, why what's wrong with multi?
A lot of falling out. Okay, hang on. Going to the shop.
Yeah,
okay.